Hi, I'm Global Lavi. Today we will talk about mitosis. Mitosis is the splitting of the cytoplasm to form two cells from one. Usually, at a normal or cancerous cell, there are usually four stages of mitosis followed by another one. Let's start with it. Prophase comes first, metaphase second, anaphase third, telophase last. Lastly, the cytokinesis, also known as the splitting of the cytoplasm and the membrane. Number one, prophase. Prophase is when the cell prepares for splitting. In prophase, the cell grows a bit and makes a lot of DNA for the splitting. The cell usually is busy making copies of DNA and making receptors and proteins. Number two, metaphase. Metaphase is when DNA condenses into a chromosome. Also, the nucleus disappears. Name it. All the organelles disappears and only DNA, proteins and spindles remain. The spindles are going to use spindle fibers to cut chromosomes, and in anaphase they're going to split them. Anaphase. Anaphase is when the chromosomes split into two chromatids. Yeah, they're called chromatids. All the organelles and other stuff appear in anaphase. The nucleus is going to be in telophase. Don't worry. Telophase. Telophase is when the cell makes two nucleus molecules of which the chromatids will go to. This is usually the last stage of mitosis, but it varies from cell. A plant cell, you can say that's the last one. In an animal cell, just like the cells that make our body, that's the end. And lastly, cytokinesis. This is the splitting of the cytoplasm. Two identical cells made from one. Hope you loved this video. So, if you loved it, come on. Don't make me feel bad. Just subscribe to my channel. That's very, very simple. Either you have YouTube Go, YouTube Kids, or any other YouTube app you have, you just have to click on the subscribe button. You can even comment and like this video, share with a friend, and don't forget to hit the notification button to be the first person to get my videos daily. Stay safe and stay on the Global Love Life.